we love. It looks pretty familiar, don't you think? Well, think again. The ground we walk on is full of surprises. If you know where to look.
As a geologist, the Grand Canyon is perhaps the best place in the world. Every single one of these layers tells its own story about what North America was like when that layer was deposited.
So you ready for a little time traveling? I'm Kirk Johnson, the director of the Smithsonian National Museum of Natural History. And I'm kicking off on the field trip of a lifetime. To find out, how did our amazing continent get to be the way it is?
Underneath Lake Superior, that's about 30 miles.
30 miles